In this video, I'll be showing you how to add overlays on OBS Studio. I'll be covering how to add image and animated overlays. For animated overlays, check out our store linked in the description below. Start by selecting the scene you want to add overlays to. Click the plus icon in the Sources panel, then select Image Source. Name the source, then click OK. Click the Browse button. Locate and open the overlay that you want to add. Click OK. Drag the corner of the overlay to resize it. Hold Shift to freely transform if needed. If you make a mistake, press Ctrl-Z or Command-Z on a Mac to undo. Drag the overlay to position it how you like. When adding a camera overlay, we recommend having a dedicated camera scene where the camera is full size or larger than normal. Add the camera overlay to this scene, then add the camera scene as a source in other scenes. Animated overlays can be added using the media source. Name the source, then click OK. Click the Browse button. Locate your animated overlay. It will usually be a WebM or MOV file. Select the overlay and choose to open. Check the box to loop the animation so the overlay doesn't disappear, then click OK. Resize the overlay by dragging the corners. Then drag the overlay to position as needed. In some cases, you may be using browser overlays. If this is the case, then add a browser source. Name the source, then click OK. Paste the overlay URL into the provided box. Adjust the width and height to match the overlay you're using. 1920 by 1080 is often used. Click OK. Resize and reposition as needed. You will now be able to add overlays in OBS Studio. Like the video if you found it helpful, and check out another OBS video here.